Welcome to another episode of the Leadership Doctors. I'm Dr. Tara Peters.
And I'm Dr. Cathy Bush. And we're excited to share with you a little bit about our business, the Leadership Doctors, what we do and how we can help you as a leader to improve your great workplace and make it an even better place for the people who come to work there and the people who you serve.
So the Leadership Doctors is a consulting firm, and Cathy and I entered into really this partnership together. One, because we had worked together as colleagues at Northwood University, and we loved working together and wanted to be able to replicate that with the Leadership Doctors. And really, we're about partnering with you and your organization to help you with your leadership development needs. We know that it's really important that you're developing talent in your organization, so whether that's bench strength, right, so you're looking for succession planning purposes, but also you've got new leaders, right, aspiring leaders in your organization. You're trying to figure out, like, man, how do we develop, how do we grow them, right, how do we equip them so that they can be successful in their new role? Because too often people are promoted into leadership positions, but they're not getting given the tools that they need in order to be successful. And that's really what the Leadership Doctors is about, is equipping your employees with those skills that they're going to need in order to be successful in their leadership roles. And we have a variety of services that we have available.
Yeah, you know, as young as the both of us look, we've actually been working with leaders in various capacities for quite a while, maybe three decades now, that I've been doing consulting and working as a professor, mostly with MBA students and students in other courses and programs to help them think about their role as a leader. And Tara as well has had quite a lot of consulting and teaching experience, mm-hmm. and both of us have had leadership experience ourselves leading other people. And so that's really where we're coming from, in addition to our educational background, our research. So we've had lots of opportunities. I once said thousands of leaders. It's possible, but we have had lots of opportunities to have conversations, to provide coaching, mentoring, feedback mm-hmm. to people as individuals, to help them consider and diagnose what's going on in their mm-hmm. environment, to assess their own skills and maybe values and mm-hmm. other kinds of interests as leaders, to plot out plans for working on things, to give them assignments that would help them build skills as mm-hmm. leaders, and then to debrief with them and help them continue on their leadership journeys. And mm-hmm. so we've been blessed, really, yeah. to have met lots and lots of people that have shared with us mm-hmm. the way in which that's been helpful. Mm-hmm. And we hope to continue doing that with you and your organization, either individually or with groups of people, leaders who are interested in growing and being more successful in the outcomes of their business, as well as having more satisfying and productive relationships with the employees.
And so, as a part of our partnering with your organization, one opportunity is with coaching. We know that it's important to grow people. We know it's important to give people feedback. We know it's important to help people to work on their strengths, but also those developmental areas. And so if you think that individualized coaching would be helpful, Cathy and I would love to talk to you about that. If you want to kind of broaden out your development, we also have leadership development teams where we can bring together groups of leaders. They'll work on a particular skill as a result of a particular topic that we are drilling down on. We know it's important for leaders to have the chance to practice, to engage with others, to learn from one another. And so the leadership development team is another service that we provide. And then you might be saying, you know what, I think we want to really customize a solution for our organization. And guess what? We'd be happy to sit down and to talk with you about that as well, because we want to come up with a solution that allows you to meet your organizational needs.
We have designed a one-day workshop, and again, we can customize that to be several smaller periods of time over a stretch of, you know, a month or whatever makes sense. But we've designed a one-day workshop that's specific to our the ideas we present in our book, The Demotivated Employee, and we'd love to come and work with the leaders in your organization to help them think about the things that they're doing that they could be doing differently or could start to do that will help prevent employees from traveling down the slippery slope of demotivation, and either to catch it when they see it early on so that they can stop it, or even to prevent demotivation in the first place. And so we'd love to talk to you about any of the ideas that we've been sharing, coaching, one-on-one, working in a leadership development team, which is a really cool process over several meetings, or other kinds of workshops that we can customize. And we're excited to share the Demotivated Employee Workshop with the leaders in your organization.
And the final opportunity in terms of our services is speaking engagements. And so if you're interested in having someone to be a keynote for your conference or for some sort of other event that you might be sponsoring, go to our website, theleadershipdoctors.com, and you'll find more information about our consulting services.